Good morning, Broncos. You're watching Around Brookwood in Minutes. It's time now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
Nathan's not going to the BSU meeting, and I have a problem with that. Like, I'm confused. It's going to be food, it's going to be games, it's going to be fun activities, and his lame son wants to stay. Like,
yeah, Nathan's a weird one. But anyways, when's the meeting?
The meeting is September 10th in EA at 2:20.
Wait,
do I have to be black to join?
No! Join BSU! Too big,
why is he?
This is EC for French Club.
This is America. America.
We actually don't speak French in French Club. We speak English.
Yeah, and we learn about French cultures instead.
There are a lot of opportunities, like we have chocolate tasting.
Cheese tasting.
And we also have point opportunities and court opportunities for seniors in the National French Honor Society.
Come to our first meeting in A24. We'll have ice cream and ice fingers.
Come to French Club, September 5th.
Juniors and seniors with a cumulative GPA of 95 or higher, check your school's email for an invitation to join Brookwood NHS. Applications will be due by September 6th at noon. Late applications will not be accepted.
Join Red Cross Club and bring a friend. Make a difference in your community. We will be doing blood drive donations, fundraising events. Improve your community through outside school opportunities, which look very good in your college apps, and chill environments where we send holiday care packages and have guest speakers. Join us. Come to room C5 September 9th. We'll be writing letters to our veterans. Come for fun, drinks, and cookies.
Boston University is coming to Brookwood Thursday, September 12th. Sign up by noon, September 11th to attend the visit on the website under Counseling, College/Career Planning, or click the link on eClass.
The Chick-fil-A Leadership Academy provides an opportunity for 9th and 10th graders to learn about leadership, work together to come up with different projects, hear from guest speakers, and occasionally enjoy Chick-fil-A. The applications are on eClass, and the deadline to apply is Friday, September 13th. The BHS Varsity and Junior Varsity Competition Cheer Teams invite you to their showcase and senior recognition this Friday, September 6th, in the Gold Gym at 6:30 p.m. It is free to get in. You will see the Junior Broncos Middle School, Junior Varsity, and Varsity Competition Cheer Teams perform their routines. We will also recognize and honor our senior competition cheerleaders. We can't wait to see you there. See Coach Thornton in C10 if you have any questions.
Homecoming court applications are available now on eClass. Fill out an application to be considered for this year's court. The deadline for applications is 7:20 a.m. on Thursday, September 5th. Are you still looking for a club to join? Try Pegasus. This club is perfect for anyone who likes to read poetry, discuss art and music, create graphic design, or just make a few friends. We also make the award-winning Brookwood Pegasus Literary Magazine. There are no dues or points for our club, just lots of fun and friendship. Our first meeting is this Friday in A211. If you have any questions, see Mr. Kling or Garcia. See you then. Anyone interested in playing soccer for Brookwood this year needs to plan to attend a player information meeting on Tuesday, September 10th at 2:30. Boys will meet in the lodge and girls will meet in room F8. More information can be found at brookwoodsoccer.com.
Don't duel now, duel at badminton.
Stop being weird! Join ASA!
What's ASA? ASA is a club at Brookwood aimed to share the many cultures of Asia with our community.
Wait, but I'm not even Asian. Can I still join?
Anyone can join.
It'll be fun. There'll be food, games, and celebrations all year.
There might even be popsicles. Did someone say popsicles?
Join ASA!
See you there.
Another test?
Ew, that's so disgusting.
I remember when I had a test.
There goes our future.
Whatever, just another test, I'm gonna fail.
I'm gonna fail, I'm so stressed.
Wait, no! Stop, guys. Let's all go to BMM. It's gonna relieve our stress and we get to make new friends. We're at B209 at 2:20 on September 4th. We're gonna learn about new mental health strategies and eat some really good food. So you guys better be there.
Join Brooklyn Minds Matter.
I just wanna be part of your symphony.
Attention German Club members, the next German Club meeting will be on Wednesday, September 11th. We will be celebrating Oktoberfest, the day of German unity and the fall of the Berlin Wall, with German pretzels and Spezi. It will also be a chance to show off your hidden talent. The coolest talent will win a prize. Hope to see y'all there. Good morning, Brookwood. The time has come to begin joining your national winning FBLA chapter on My Payments Plus. FBLA is a great place to build your leadership, networking, and teamworking skills. FBLA's mission is to inspire and prepare students to become community-minded business leaders in a global society through relevant career preparation and leadership experiences. So sign up and be a part of our tradition of excellence. Students who are interested in exploring charitable opportunities, in earning service hours, and in giving back to the Brookwood community are invited to the Give Back Club's interest meeting on September 11th from 2:15 p.m. to 3:15 p.m. in classroom F29. Please contact Ms. Pinnell with any questions. Dues are $15 and can be paid on My Payments Plus. Hope to see you there.
ASVAB will be given on Thursday, September 19th at 7:30 a.m. in room A201. Sign up in the counseling office, room A1. Explore your interests. Expand your horizons. Realize your strengths. Realize your dreams. Start opening doors to your future. Participate in the ASVAB Career Exploration Program. It's free. Sign up today.
That's all we have for you today, Brookwood. Until then, have a great day, Broncos.